Alright, hello guys. My name's Jonathan, you can call me Jadgus. We're here with Connor and Derek Mongler.
And Andre Vastora.
Oh yes, whatever his name is.
Andre Vastora.
So, I've taken off my gauntlet and my helmet so that I have a quicker roll. You see, that roll is marginally quicker than it was before.
Mm-hmm.
Well, the roll is still the same speed, but I get up quicker.
Well, hello again. You seem to be doing all right.
So we're going to start off... We're going to start off by cracking up my longsword some. I got some more Titanite shards, by the way, in between episodes.
Mm-hmm. Oh, no.
Oh,
I thought it would be a large shard. Okay. No, you need three more if you want to go to plus five, but plus four is still good.
Don't get yourself
killed.
Don't worry, Andre. I won't.
You probably will.
I definitely will. I think we can say that with some assurity.
Rest at the bonfire. Rest.
Wait, I need to... Whoop.
So, we have to start...
Ooh, six Estus!
Oh, that was something to do with... I saw that happen. It was like a weird... Something about... This game's weird. Like, the online is weird, and sometimes you, like, get an Estus from a different world, or some ethereal thing like that.
Ooh, hello.
Whoa, that's a weird frame drop. I don't know.
Yeah, that was weird, like, my shoulder went into a motion blur.
Whoa,
sweet.
Wings.
Wait, is that... That's like...
It's just because it's floating, so people rate it up, like, ooh. Ooh, that one's very floating.
That one's on a table.
Ooh, I like
things being on a table.
We're going to do our T reviews. Oh, jeez.
Oh, golly.
Why is he out of position? Oh, it's because we, like... His health should be... Oh, no, this is not good. Huh. Be cool if you just smashed up those little guys, but...
Ah! No!
Alright, maybe you can fight him inside this little building? Yeah, you got it. Oh, he's gonna... this is terrible.
This is right weird, is what it is.
Right weird. Okay. Give him a cheeky stab. Ooh, 71. So 71, that's
good. That's the stab, so this plus 4.
The stab does a lot more than the slash.
Which you weren't expecting, were you?
Well, not like, literally...
I didn't actually hit him, though.
Twice. Like, two and a bit times more.
Yeah, that's weird.
Usually that's not the case. I'm wondering if there's something weird to do with, like, his armor, like it... Because it does different types of damage, like... Stab damage is a different, like, different form of
different
damage.
Different creature,
right?
Too.
Oh, here we go.
Wow, this is... Oh!
Die! Nice!
Well, that was weird. We fought him on this little bridge.
What did he drop?
But it worked.
Tiny shard. Useful.
So now I only need two more to get this up to a plus five longsword.
Mm-hmm. Right. Into the church. So that guy won't respawn, which is great.
Excellent.
I'll take a sip of my newly made tea.
Yes, indeed. Huh. That guy's...
Yeah, Richard,
these guys have more health, I swear.
No,
because before I was doing like 71 and I was insta-killing them.
You weren't insta-killing with 71, you were insta-killing with the stab, which was like 107 or something.
Okay.
Probably, yeah.
Special kind of stab or something.
Special stab. The counter or something. Go to your right where that guy was, and although, yeah. There's a nice item there.
Nice.
That is bullshit. Try it, but it's definitely bullshit.
Do you know where all the illusion walls are?
Yeah. Try plunging attack.
Firekeeper soul? Was that even?
Yeah, it is.
Is that like a special kind of lost soul or whatever?
No, not really, although you can use it like that.
Oh, right.
It reinforces your Estus, so they do more per heal. Oh, so right. Those guys down there, you literally don't need to fight. Ever.
Excellent. Then I won't fight them.
This is... actually, is this quicker? No, probably not.
Ahead.
Well, obviously not the one with the door over it. Go down there just to be amazed. You'll be amazed.
Ooh.
Just stand there.
Oh!
Yeah, don't worry.
Look at this guy. Oh, look at his poor hollow face.
Ugly as hell.
Oh, look at that weird, like...
Turn right. Turn the camera. Yeah, much more interesting.
Ooh. Ooh, that's beautiful.
That's beautiful.
It's beautiful.
So where are you?
Oh! Oh, I know what this is.
Are you amazed?
I am amazed.
Be amazed. Go. You can go get 10 Estus, although...
Filing Shrine.
Probably not worth it, because the time taken to run back is going to be more. So, yeah, probably just go back on the lift. But this is not, like, a case of, like, the game's warping you around. This is actually...
where it is in relation to...
Yes. If you view the map as a whole thing, like, it all fits properly. There's no, like, load... Yeah, well, actually, that's bullshit. There's... Including
that's
the...
That's a big tree!
Including the tutorial, there is 4 separate, like, planes of existence, like, worlds, basically.
Yeah.
Where you need like a warp, like a loading screen to get between them.
Yeah.
2 of them are very small, including the tutorial.
Oh, Nelly.
And that.
So you don't look.
Ooh, the bell ringing again.
Yeah. Let's have a sup of this tea. See how it's hanging.
A sup.
You never supped on tea?
Cheeky sup.
Always
and also
hot, always good. Nice deep aroma.
I'm trying to talk about
tea
some
review.
All right, giving it. Out of 8, what would you rate it? I think it's a bit strong for you.
Yes, that's a bit strong for me.
I made it a bit strong.
It's still a good cup of tea.
I'm the kind of guy who likes to squeeze the bag. Get that bag squeezed in, but...
Yeah, with a spoon up against the side of the
cup. Yeah, but that's my JJ style.
In that bag.
So I should remember that.
No, it's cool. It's still a good cup, maybe... It's only above 5, maybe 7.
Above 5 out of 8. 7 out of 8?
Right. Oh, out of 8?
Yeah,
it's
out of
8.
Yeah,
8
out of 8, mate.
Alright, I'll say 6 out of 8.
6 out of 8. Wait.
Whoa!
What are you talking about? You said it was 5 out of 10.
I said above 5 out of 10.
But if we're rating out of 8, it should go down.
Yeah.
Am I right? Yeah. So this guy.
He's a fun dude. Son? That is a small shield you got there.
Yeah, what?
This is not a big area to
stamina,
fight.
Stamina, remember? It was stamina.
Yeah.
Ooh. Yeah, that's the hard part about this guy. Ooh.
I need to stop doing that.
I guess I should...
He's gone. What, were you going to give me some...
Well, like? No, I was going to talk about, like, later game stuff, but I might as well just talk about it when we actually get there, and it'd be more easy to understand, so...
So, I'm guessing, like, have we actually been over there, isn't it? Like, if it's all one big map.
Over there, that would... Just be like somewhere beside the courtyard with the boar, I imagine.
Oh yeah.
Like one of the houses beside. Alright, look through that window, see that crazy guy. Try a sweeping attack. Sweeping attack in these corridors, you crazy? So that dude's a crazy dude.
Yeah, he looks it.
The lore behind that guy is he like
flaming trident or something. Oh no, it's not flaming.
The lore behind this guy is he like kidnaps ladies and puts them in crystals or something.
Like some sort of fanatic priestess.
Yeah, I'd say he looks like a priest.
I meant priest. Yeah, sorry. I don't know why I said priestess.
I would say you need an Estus.
Oh!
Yep.
I would say so too.
I would say so 3.
I would say so 17. Can't be that. There are no numbers higher than 17.
I'm pretty... The greatest scientists in the world are working on it and they still haven't found one.
Yep.
One time they thought they had, but they realised that was just 16 again.
Those guys, those silly guys.
They're crazy. They got supercomputers working all day and all night.
Yeah, it's like some sort of worldwide, like, all the countries in the world have put funding into it.
Mm-hmm. Can you, like, download a thing, like, that runs in the background of your computer, like, helping do some calculations?
Like, your screensaver, you know, when your computer's idle, it just works on the number higher than 17.
That's cool. Someday, man. Someday.
They actually used to have that in like schools and things. They had
Yeah, that's a real.
Yeah. They had like searching stars photographs.
So you're saying they don't do it for numbers 17?
No, they do.
They do that.
Yeah, I'm just giving like another example where they have the screensaver.
Surely stars are pretty trivial in comparison to.
Oh what, 17? Yeah, you'd think it'd be a big mathematical constant like this. Find the number higher than 17. Right. This guy respawned then.
Yeah, he's not. He's not really big enough to be in. Okay, run away. You're fearless. Oh, jeez, yeah. Awesome. Taking Estus.
I need to Est up, yeah.
And when we went down to Filing Shrine, we should have reinforced your Estus.
I should have.
All right. If you die this time, we'll do that.
All right. Shall I? Well, I mean,
Alright.
Well, there's just a lift down.
Ooh, we dropped something. Alright, go for it, go for it.
Well, no, I won't.
I said I was going to start a timer, and then I didn't start a timer.
Gosh darn.
I'm a terrible person.
I don't say that. Do I want to take another Estus?
Yeah.
Would it be worth it?
Yeah, of course. Yes, you do.
I gotta bait these guys out. Come on, guys.
Bait them, then just run. I'd run back to even the thinner bit of corridor. That's what I used to do, right round the corner. And then they come round and do the stab on them. But, yeah, these guys are tough. All these guys coming at you once. Stab. Alright, no, stab. Keep locked on.
Oh.
Right. Retreat. Okay.
Oh, Nelly! Blocked the wrong way!
Okay.
I need to block
him. Yeah, you need speed lock. Alright. Yeah, they do hardly any stamina damage to your shield. I'd run down the stairs and take an Estus. Because you can keep bringing them back, cutting them back. All the corpses
just
going
everywhere. The corpses come with them.
Alright. These guys, you just need to be methodical. Hey. Ooh, nice.
Ooh, nice! They
nice
all died in sync. Now just look at the corpses tangled up.
Oh my god.
The legs.
Okay, so now you've got the channeler. He won't respawn. The guy with the... Oh, do you see? His weapon... basically every single weapon you see an enemy use in this game, you can get yourself. So you can get...
Right.
Which is really cool.
That is cool. That's...
Obviously not. They're not as big, because...
Yeah, these guys are oversized.
If there's like a huge dude wielding a massive axe, you can't... wield the same size axe, but you wield the same thing. One of the exceptions is the Four Kings sword, but that's just, I shouldn't really be talking about late game bosses.
Yeah, what you doing that for?
I'm sorry. No, it's just a cool thing. So this guy's you
sorry.
May have seen him do a sweet dance earlier.
I saw him like right up against the window.
Yeah,
or something.
He was just doing this badass jig, and that buffs all the dudes around him.
Right.
When you get that trident...
That's why it's called the channel, like he channels something.
If you get that trident, you can do that badass dance.
Right.
That was the point I was originally trying to make about 10 minutes
right.
ago.
Right, I see.
And that's a cool thing, because doing dances is awesome. Right, but the trident's... The trident is a very rare drop
okay.
from him.
Okay.
Oh, he's doing the dance!
He is doing the dance!
I don't know why, because that's... Oh, he's buffing
around.
There's not... Oh, he's coming for you. Swiggity-swiggity-swiggity. There's a very interesting thing up here as well. Right, to your left there's a couple of souls you might want to grab.
Alright,
the channeler's going to come and get you in a bit. He'll be up the stairs shortly, probably.
Should I wait for him?
You don't want him coming up behind you. He'll obviously fire his ranged attack if you're far away from him, so...
Right.
He's probably stuck on the wall somewhere.
Shall I go find him?
Yeah, let's go kick his ass.
Shall I go down here?
No,
because those guys will come after me.
Yes,
well,
and you'll take some damage. Try sweeping attack. There he is.
Son?
He's got a lot of eyes. He shouldn't be too hard, I don't think. He is if you spam like a mentalist.
I always spam like a mentalist.
I think he's one hit from death. Alright, take an S. Okay, retreat around the corner. Okay, no, you can't. Okay, go. Jesus. Alright.
Oh, I did not mean to do a jumping.
Alright, well, at least you kill him.
I kill him! Yes, first time as well, I'd like to point that out.
Yeah, he's not exactly
you're
as hard
like,
as he
is
get.
Not difficult. Oh, don't put me down like that.
Alright, take another Estus.
Put your channel
well,
in my legs.
Take another Estus. You've definitely got enough souls to go and get a +5 weapon. In fact, you've killed all the enemies before the boss now. Right. Oh, no, you haven't, sorry. Down there's a soul you can grab.
Okay. Anyone in here?
Nope.
Oh, sweet.
Wings!
Not helpful. Large soul of the nameless
soldier. How did that nameless soldier end up draped across that windowsill like that?
Yeah, you think the other way, maybe.
Yeah, the other way.
If he died this way, leaning out.
That definitely looks like someone placed him there.
That's
or maybe he was like...
Maybe that's easing
himself.
Like lore into.
There's some deep...
Deep doo-doo.
Very deep doo-doo.
I've never seen doo-doo deeper.
Doo-doo deeper?
He's a nice guy, is doo-doo deeper.
Yeah, he's
have you never seen doo-doo deeper? I've never seen doo-doo deeper, but I'm told he's very lovely.
Cool.
Very of art.
Right, stop bashing barrels, go somewhere interesting.
Alright, let me just take a sup of this sweet, sweet tea.
A sup. Stop.
Look at that nose. Look at this kid's nose.
Okay.
Derek.
Don't go down here yet.
No.
Nah.
No, where do I want
to
go?
To your right. To your right. To your right.
Oh, that way.
Nearby. Oh, some cool stuff. There's one more enemy up there.
Yeah. What is this, like a gantry round the top of the church?
Ooh. Yeah, one of those.
I see you.
I see you, baby. Oh no, gosh.
Oh, golly.
Yeah. Okay, run away.
Run,
don't run with your back facing. Okay, run down somewhere and nest. Jesus Christ. Retreat with your shield up. Just retreat into that doorway where the channel is.
Yeah.
Okay, now back off. Back around the corner and then...
This guy runs real fast.
S. Okay, good. Right. Don't get parried. That's his parry stance.
Right.
If you attack now, he'll track your day up. No. Okay.
I don't want his day to get shrieked.
Don't. Yeah. Okay.
I got him.
Nice one, brother.
I'm all out of Estus. I'm so lost without it. I can't feel my feet because they've been chopped off by that guy.
Yep.
Okay. What and where now?
Some jolly cooperation. We might have to do some jolly cooperation in it. Go and bash that guy out of his barrel.
Why are you in a barrel, son?
I don't think
he fights. Is he a bad guy? Is he going to
attack? He's dead as a doornail, my friend.
Yes. Yes, he is. That was the most hilarious death I've
ever seen. He wasn't. Yeah, he's
yeah,
all
I know,
dead.
But just the way he.
And you stole his humanity.
Oh, the inhumanity.
Right.
So inhumane.
There's no
door here.
Yeah, but which door looks like you can get through it? Liar ahead.
Good.
We're missing the suspense, like you should be so suspenseful, like what the hell's in here? But
what the hell is in here?
Because I'm here, I'm kind of...
I'm just keeping me chill.
Yeah, which is a bit of a shame, I guess. Alright. Here's an interesting fellow.
Wait, that's like gold armour.
Yeah, he's got pretty sweet armour.
Still human, are you?
Well, I think
then
so.
I am in love. Could you help me?
I think I probably could.
As you can see, I am stuck without recourse.
Okay.
You have to keep talking to him.
Open. Oh, I can actually open.
Oh, you
it.
Can. Yeah, yeah.
Do I want to do that?
Talk to him. Yeah, talk to him.
I'll talk to him first.
I have duties to fulfill.
Okay.
And I will reward you handsomely.
Do go on.
Well, I am certain you stand to benefit.
Okay.
What do you reckon? Do you trust this guy?
No, I'm going to talk to him. Oh, what? That's the same thing.
Most, yeah.
I trust this guy?
Thinking
there are no messages out here.
Well, there was one that said liar ahead, but...
I thought he was talking about the door.
Maybe he was talking about the door. You know, it's kind of boring if you don't open it, to be honest, because he just sits there for the entire game and nothing happens, but...
So, I'm guessing that he's a bad guy.
Well, no, he's not... I don't know, he's not really a... You know, this is...
Use mystery key.
Again, you can go in and probably talk to him again and say, like, thank you, my friend. Yeah. Strike!
Should I strike?
Only if you feel the urge.
Oh, this guy tells me
Talk to him.
Thank you. Yes. Sincerely.
Why is he locked up?
Tonight, your tread of Kali. I truly appreciate this. And I guarantee a reward. Later.
We haven't got later.
Let's track him.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay.
I didn't do a creepy laugh. I thought I'd do a creepy laugh eventually. Oh.
Okay. Maybe not. Get back, Tom. We actually said
Yeah. Cool. You freed Lautrec.
I think
he gets out. I think if you don't. Let him out. I think he gets out
anyway.
Yeah, because...
Does he like murder women and children?
You know, maybe. I don't think there's any children in this game, so...
Does he murder women?
Yeah, maybe.
I think he only
murders, like, one woman, at least.
I relate to the woman murderer! Well, so if I strike him, does he then start to attack me?
Yeah, probably. He'll probably Shrek your day up.
Is he like a big man? Big yeah. man around town.
He's not like really hard or anything. He just might well kill you. He's got cool armor though.
He does have cool armor. Yeah, that is true.
If you stick it out, you've got a chance to get that cool armor if you want it. Right. Yeah, go up here. Well.
What?
Just keep going up here.
I haven't got any Estus.
Yeah, that's a problem. That's a cheeky problem, isn't it?
Yeah, you can climb one rung at a time.
Yeah, this is good entertainment.
Well, I'm having a good time. That is one rusty ladder as well. There's another one.
Mm-hmm.
Here we go. Doot, 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 doot. Doot.
Uh-oh.
Is this a boss?
Bum, bum, bum.
Is this a boss? Will I need Estus?
Probably need Estus, yeah.
Should I do it anyway?
Actually, no. Look how many souls you got. Go and upgrade your weapon.
Oh, okay.
And get more Estus, and then come back full of vigor and vim. And do it. Right. Nice.
Yeah.
The channel won't respawn, so you'll have an easier time getting back here. Then.
Excellent.
You could just jump off there and then run like crazy. Just keep on running. Should have rolled when you hit them.
I did. I tried to roll.
Yeah. Janky controls.
I meant to be running this way, I guess.
Yeah. To the bonfire. To the bomb VM.
They're coming for
There's
me.
PM, is that a thing?
There's Bony M. That's a group, a band.
Nah, I think I'm just crazy.
I think so too. So when do they stop? Where around the bonfire does it become a safe zone?
I don't know. I know that if you rest at the bonfire, they'll like teleport back to where they started. Although that big guy didn't, but I think maybe because he's like a big guy. Right, don't level up yet, but we probably will do that in a minute.
Right.
Go and upgrade your sword to +5.
Okay, go talk to this blacksmith.
His name is Andre.
Go talk to Andre.
Alastora.
Alastora.
Well, I don't know what you see.
Well.
So reinforce work.
You need to buy two more.
Oh.
Oh no, you think you need to buy one more.
Okay, purchase item. Well, it'll tell me how many I've got, right?
Yes, you've got two.
So I'll need one more.
Yep.
Pow!
Right in the kisser.
Then reinforced weapon, longsword +5.
Yeah, boy!
Damn!
Spicy meat! Alright. You've got the best weapon. You can upgrade your shield as well.
What do you think? Is it worth it?
Well, you know, only...
I could just level myself up.
Only big-ass wusses upgrade, like, their weapon, their armor and shields, because, you know... It's manly to do more damage, but it's not manly to take less damage.
Jeez. What's all this male stereotyping, huh? Shall I level up?
Yes, you shall.
Okay. What do you think?
You got quite a lot of vitality. I'd go for just classic endurance and strength. Good.
Alright. Oops. Endurance
and strength. Right, you can only do two levels, so do one endurance, one strength. That sounds good.
Alright.
And you'll be level 14.
So now can I do better rolls, or can I put that armour back on?
We can have a little cheeky look. Alright, I'm going to press this button for you.
Alright.
You're drinking tea.
I am drinking tea. That has to be said.
Am I just going to... Right, yeah, I got it. Let's see if we can put this on. I doubt it. Oh, we can. Oh, no, we can't.
Oh, no, that's...
Yeah, so if the first roll you do is fine. We've got, like, these, but they look really lame. Later on, we'll get, like, lots of armor that we can wear that's, like, lighter than this. Because the night helm is actually quite heavy. What am I doing?
What are you doing? Take
that's
it off.
That's what I'm doing. Alright.
Okay, so...
Yeah, just
I
stick it out.
Yeah.
Stick it out like this. Gives you more stamina, which is always good.
Whee! To a roll. Roll-a-poly.
Excuse me?
I said roll-a-poly.
Well, the thing is, if you're not going to roll in the boss fight, then you should put the armor on.
Am I going to roll in the boss fight?
Probably not. Well, maybe, but...
Yeah.
You haven't been rolling particularly much, like, throughout the game so far, but... Ooh, they both dropped something.
Yeah. Maybe this guy will drop something and we'll have a hat-trick. Triple digger.
Triple digger. Ah, fail. Alright, go get the things he dropped.
That guy fails me every time.
Lick this if you...
Fail Everettim.
Everettim, ooh.
Light crossbow and a titanite shard.
Cool.
Should I go get Tenestus? Because we said we were going to do that.
You could, but then if you die, you'll respawn down there. Go down there anyway, because we'll reinforce your Estus. Okay. The time difference between running from that bonfire is probably not very different. And you don't have to fight enemies.
Yeah, that's true.
But, you know.
It's beautiful. It is. So can I just, like, walk out here?
Yes, you can, yeah. Oh. That's kind of, like, a super secret awesome thing.
Really?
Mm-hmm. I don't know what we'll do about it, because there's lots of, there's not lots. In fact, I'm at, oh no.
What?
I'm crazy. There's a few, like, pretty secret stuff things that you can do in this game.
Oh,
most of which...
You.
Yeah,
Point down.
Most of which don't really have any...
That guy is pointing down.
Yeah, most of which don't have any real standing on, like, progression or anything. So we could just go and see those things, because they're cool at some point.
Yeah,
whoa.
Be like,
oh my
that
god.
That is a lot of rating. What is that?
You'll meet that guy later on.
He, like, has a big nose, a big grin, and a big mustache.
Yeah, and I think they're like fleshy jowls, actually, not mustache, but they...
Oh, I think I know.
Have you seen that guy before?
I think I have, yeah.
He is kind of... Probably when you turn up here, I've been like,
yeah.
Just look at this weird thing.
I think I know what that is. So,
okay.
Do I want to kindle?
No. You got Tenestus. Go down to... Remember the lady who couldn't talk?
Yes.
Yeah, she knows what's up.
How do I know that she can reinforce my Estus if she can't talk?
Oh! What's up, homie?
Ah, hello there. I have your reward.
Ooh.
Please, accept it.
Ooh.
Okay.
So I'm like, that's a crap reward. All right, whatever.
Is it? What does it
I
do?
I'm grateful to you for free.
Okay. Seriously, this guy is creeping me out!
Not enough for you.
Well, I didn't say that.
Let's not be greedy now.
I didn't say it wasn't enough.
Good times.
By the Lord.
My face?
Your humanity is really slipping.
Oh.
But there are methods. Most fools have more humanity than they know what to do with. Now, who do you imagine will make the best use of it?
Mm-hmm. Son, you're terrifying me.
You again. What is it? Our futures are murky.
Yes, they are.
Let's not be too friendly now.
That's a helpful message.
What? I should kick this guy.
You can kick him off the edge there. That's what people do to quickly kill him.
What, off that edge?
Yeah, you just kick him twice and he falls off. Go to a defy.
So, is he a bad guy later on?
Oh, this is too hard for me. I don't have to...
I'm guessing that he is.
Oh, like, he's a bad guy, but he's an interesting
do this.
Guy. Yes, you want to reinforce your Estus.
Estus flat.
But you get a sweet ass ring of fap.
Ring of what?
Ring of fap.
What does that mean?
It's called the ring of favour and protection. But people call it the ring of fap because it's funny.
Yeah, look at that sweet
armor. It is cool armor. You know, yeah, keep him alive because if you keep him alive, you get a chance of getting that armor. And everybody knows you want that armor. Yeah, because.
Check it out! Look at it! It's got like sweet rivets in it.
You're a real rivet. Fan.
I am.
Why would they have rivets in like a medieval place?
I don't know.
Also, those rivets are completely useless. Anyway.
Yeah, those are completely redundant rivets.
Redundant rivets. That'd be a good YouTube channel name.
Hey guys,
redundant rivets here with some more Dark Souls gameplay.
So we're gonna look at this guy's helmet. Now, if we look closely, you can see this guy has some redundant rivets. How did they even get on top of that wall?
Parkour skills.
Not like that.
right.
Was that this way?
Yes.
Sweet.
Petrus is there. So the quests in this game.
Is that four?
Oh my. You again?
Yes.
Oh my.
Oh my. It's George Takei.
It's George Takei.
Wait, yeah. Am I going the right way?
Yes, you're going the right
way. Sweet.
Let me tell you about the quests in this game. They're weird. Go through that. Go on the lift. They're pretty, like, negligent, like, strange. Bit, like, basically every single NPC has a storyline.
Yeah.
Some of them a bit larger than others.
The Forlorn Warrior, what about him?
Basically, his storyline's a bit weird, but yeah, he's not really, but yes. So, Lortrek, Petrus.
And you can kill them and cut them short.
Yes, you can, and you can just... If you don't talk to them at the right time, they'll just storyline will fizzle out. If you don't, like, meet them in the right areas. Onion Knight, like, you can either talk to him there...
Oh, I forgot about him!
Me too. Onion Knight, you can either talk to him there, or you talk to him at another place. If you just miss him completely, which is really easily...
I didn't need to do that, but it did a lot of damage.
If you miss Onion Knight completely, you can, like, completely just miss his entire storyline.
What, if you don't go down there and talk to him?
Yeah. Like no, there's two places you can meet him for the first encounter, which is there and somewhere else further in.
Beyond the gate.
Yeah. There's no way of knowing, like, these things, and you meet them just in crazy places, like, all over the place.
Yeah, so...
It's just really cool.
You have to, like, explore to get
them. Yeah, and then even when you do, you don't really know what the hell's going on with them, and... It's cool.
Come on, guys.
It's cool.
Come on, guys, what happened?
But you really value your little chats with each NPC when you see them. Like,
it's like, oh, I haven't seen you in ages!
Yeah, like Solaire, you just see him, you're like, oh, my man Solaire. You know, you remember Solaire?
Yeah, I remember Solaire.
He's a cool guy.
He's a sunbro, right?
He's a cool cat. He's a sunbro, of course he is. Don't you doubt it. Jeez, lock up. Oh my.
Oh golly. Golly!
Yeah, he's gonna say.
Shrekking me.
Shrekking you up.
I'm gonna Shrek you up!
Never gonna Shrek you up.
My up is getting Shrek'd.
I thought you had your helmet on, but it's your short, weird grey hair.
Yeah, I got grey hair, boy.
Cool. Boy, you're... Hey, okay, take an Estus. So let's look at doing much more healing.
Oh, that was more.
That Estus,
I've got... This guy is in... I'm hugging this corpse. Look at this.
He's hugging you, aren't you? Alright. Right,
he is really wasting me.
Okay, yeah, good times. Let's... take another Estus, that's it.
Okay. You think? I do have 10.
Well, that... Right, I think we'll do one try on this.
Right.
And then we'll end the episode and we'll come back ready for action. Ready for action!
Ready for action! Are you predicting that I'll die the first time?
No. Well, yeah.
Yes.
Alright, you'll have... This is good. This is a cool-ish boss fight.
Is this a dragon? Is this...
No, not that same one you saw, no. Not the Hellkite Drake. Alright. Where is everybody?
There's a gargoyle missing.
Oh, my. I did it!
Oh, okay.
Scene clip. Why have you not got your sword in your hand? It might just be the scene clip, but...
Might just be the scene clip. Am I gonna have to fight a gargoyle? I'm gonna have to fight a gargoyle, aren't I?
Yep. Rawr.
Why would they put actual armor on a stone statue?
Because it's obviously gonna come alive and kick the crap out of people.
His tail... Wait, his tail is like an axe.
Yeah, boy.
He's gonna swing at me.
Yeah.
Oh, the ginger ninja.
That ginger ninja needs to calm himself down. I'll talk to him in a second, Rene. Just swinging his axe like a... Right, so this guy's in a cool fight. So...
Oh, boy.
The cool thing about that axe is you can cut it off and use it as a weapon.
What, his tail?
Yeah. Alright, this guy, you're going to do some circle strats. You're not down with the circle strats.
That's one of the
key skills of this game, just circling around, because lots of his attacks will just miss you if you're circling him. Right.
Bell gargoyle. So does that mean we're close to the bell?
Yeah, boy, close to the bell? Of course you are. There's no way up but here. See, that sort of thing gets completely neglected by circle meta.
What?
You do it? Uh-oh.
Oh, what? There's two?
There's
holy
two.
Cow on a biscuit!
Cow on a frickin' biscuit, and that one shoots fire.
This one's different! That looks different!
Good time. So we're gonna have to come back...
It's like a bone
yeah,
thing!
Yeah, oh. So we're gonna come back next episode, and I think we're gonna...
fail to kill that
use
guy.
Some strats. That's kind of our thing. We try each boss normally, and then we come back, and I just knowledge strat you.
Alright.
Because we'll do that next episode.
Alright, so we'll see you next time. This has been fun.
That was a good episode.
Yeah, we got quite a bit done. So, alright, we'll see you next time.
Bye.
Bye.